was in the studio, Cox and Dodd, he said to me, Winston, this song is going to follow you for the rest of your life. And believe it or not, I was not paid one solitary penny. Not one penny to do that recording. But in 1997, a group from England, Birmingham as a matter of fact, they recorded that song. And when they did, my first check that I got was £37,000. So I bought my first home in England. And that group is called UB40. Anyone know UB40? Bless them up, the member Bible for his house. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do this one for you with this great band, Magic Touch. Put your hands together for Magic Touch. Scattered.